Developing this Tuesday, Polk County crime scene investigators are looking into a deadly early morning fire. This happened at a mobile home in Davenport. One person was found dead. Both the Florida State Fire Marshal and Polk County Sheriff's Office are investigating the cause.